Okay, let's make one with these fish gummies. Nice and melted. Now let's add some clear syrup. The gummy mixture is already getting hard. Okay, we just have to keep heating it. Perfect, it looks shiny too. For an extra kick, let's add some gummy worm powder. This is gonna make a mess. This one came out a bit chunky. Okay, now let's see if it worked. It has a gummy texture, I love it.